Good morning, children. Welcome to class 4 social studies. So continuing with the last topic of this lesson, the Western Desert, the Thar. Okay, we are going to see the wildlife sanctuaries, children. So what is meant by this sanctuaries means a place near the in the forest or the forest area only. They will allow only the wild animals. Okay, that human being activities are not allowed in the forest area, children. So that these wild animals are getting protection, okay, from humans. So that forms your wildlife sanctuaries. So in the desert region also you have 3 sanctuaries over there, children. Ranthambore National Park, children, okay, famous for its tiger and all. Okay, Ranthambore National Park. And second, I repeat, Ranthambore National Park. And the next one is Bharatpur Birds Sanctuary. Okay, so here birds from different countries come over here during the some season. Okay, so this one Bharatpur Birds Sanctuary. The next one is Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary, children. Once again, I repeat, Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary. These are all GK questions, children. So learn it. So what are the wildlife sanctuaries we observe? One is Ranthambore National Park, Bharatpur Birds Sanctuary, Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary. Okay, Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary, children. So what are the animals observed over here is tigers, panthers, deer, and a variety of birds, children. Tigers, panthers, deer, and a variety of birds. Okay. Then moving on to their lifestyle, children. This is the lifestyle of the people living in Rajasthan. Okay. They will wear a traditional dress, children. So for women, it is ghagra choli and odhni. Okay. For women, it is ghagra choli and odhni. And for men, it is dhoti, kurta and pagri. Pagri is the turban, children. Okay, worn over the head. So for men it is dhoti, kurta and pagri, a colorful turban, children. So it is over here in your picture. I will just show you in your textbook. You can see here a Rajasthani man and woman. So they are wearing kurta, this one, and a turban, pagri, and women in their traditional dress, children. And here on the left side they have shown the Bharatpur Birds Sanctuary, children. And then in this right side picture, a village lifestyle. See the hut. Okay, so this is their lifestyle in the Thar, children. Okay, they live in groups. Then you have the puppets. So what is the puppets? So using like a paper one, they make a draw and color that sheet, cut it into shapes. Then they will use the thread from the top. They will stand. Then they will move the thread, children. So it looks like that the puppet is moving up and down, or moving his hands, or walking like that. So telling stories through puppetry. Okay, so puppets. This is world famous, children. Okay, you know, puppets. Then the festivals, important festivals celebrated them with in Rajasthan is Gangor. Okay, Gangor, Tej, and Pushkar fair. In yesterday's video also I told around Pushkar lake, the world famous Pushkar fair is being conducted, children. And I told Lord Indra's temple is also there. Every year they will do this, children. Okay, the camel and all being sold. Okay, and so many races are being conducted, games are being conducted over there. Okay, in Pushkar fair. So these are the festivals, Gangor, Tej, and the Pushkar fair, children. And then the dances, the famous dances of Rajasthan are Ghoomar and Kalbeliya. Okay, Ghoomar and Kalbeliya. Okay, children, these are the dance forms. Then coming to the food, children. So they are famous for dal bati and churma. Okay, the famous food in the western, the Thar desert is dal bati and churma, children. And the people have also a great interest towards music and poetry also, children. So they have a varied lifestyle, and according to the climatic condition of the desert, they have made their lifestyle, children. So these are the features we observe in the western desert, children. By this lesson is over. Take your textbook and read it, children. Okay, see you in the next class. Thank you.